get ready for dinner. We're having goat on rice and broccoli. So my mom is doing the cooking. She chopped up some bell peppers. I missed a lot of the footage, but she seared the meat, then put everything in the pot and filled it up with water to cover it. And here she is stirring it. And here's the final product. Doesn't it look good? To my mom for the meal, it really does take a village.